got a Phillips screwdriver in that bag?
Huh?
You got a Phillips screwdriver in that bag?
I don't think so.
Okay. We're going to borrow one or something.
Oh, my. Todd shoots truck 1, bat 0. He hit a bat with his truck.
Did what?
Todd hit a bat with his truck. Shoot.
I saw that earlier.
Did you?
Bat die? Not a ball bat, right?
Got it on the way home from Webster City last night, they said.
Well, yeah?
Did he race up there?
Yeah.
How'd
yeah,
he do?
Sixth. Not bad.
Sixth.
He looked decent.
Where'd Olsen win?
What'd Scott finish?
Scott Olsen.
Second or third, I thought, right?
Yeah, Mark passed it. Oh, that was good, too. He's got a big head anyway.
Chase fries!
Yep. Little brother.
Yep.
Elliot.
Yep.
Great. A couple years ago.
Congratulations, Jacob.
Thank you.
You made an intermission that you were going to win this one tonight, so you knew what you were talking about.
Yeah. You get Greg, man. You just won't pull in.
After several weeks of absence, you decided you'd come back over here and show them the quickest way to victory lane. Is that the way it works?
Yeah, last week.
Friday's going to be the last race for the fairgrounds. People are going to be throwing out a lot of free stuff. Probably not. They're probably not even
going to blow up. You've only got about, what, 6 features now?
Unless the sponsor for the night would do something.
You would think since it's the last one.
Well, there's nothing official yet.
God bless you.